My name is Anand B. Today in this video lecture, we have focused on to the last topic of chapter 4, Microsoft Excel 2016. And the topic is using autofill and flash fill feature. Student, what is autofill? Autofill is the easiest method to fill the data automatically in the worksheet cells. How it is possible? Here you have find out the example. There, January, February, March, April, May. These month related month name are shown. How it is possible? Here in the example you have just typed the January in the cell B1, and then after you have moved the mouse on the lower right corner of the particular cell where the January is written. After that you have your pointer will be changed in the plus cross symbol. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the fill handles up to the cell, whatever the cell here is the B5, and release the button. It automatically fills the month Feb to May. Okay, so the autofill feature is the easiest method. It saves our time and energy. It not only applicable for the text kind of value like a January, it also applicable on the weekdays like a Monday, Sunday, whatever the. And second thing is it also apply onto the numeric value 1, 2. You have just typed the 1 and 2. After that it gradually drag the mouse, it automatically fills the value. Let's we have do onto the practical manner how it is possible. Just at first I have typed the 1 then 2, then the next value is 3. Just we select it and drag it. After drag it, it automatically fill the value. Look at here. And the second, if I have typed here the January, then we move the mouse on to the lower right corner of the this cell and pointer will be converted into the teen plus. Now I drag it and release the left mouse button. You have got it. The automatically the month name, successive month name will be displayed. After January there is the February, March, April, May, June, and gradually it shown the December. In the same manner we can use the SUNDAY Sunday. Now I drag it. You have find out all the value can be displayed automatically in the Sunday after Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. So this one is the very wonderful feature. It save our time and energy and it can be do in the practical manner. You all of you at home, thank you and have a good day.